Yo guys, it's me right here. I'm back playing solo tip.
Memory fragments 12 restored.
So yep. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did all of you. So since I played, I can't actually remember. 1, 2, 3. Oh, did I not do the mansion? Okay. So, corrupt mansion. Sound is ever so slightly creepy. God damn, how tall is this? Seriously, we're being elevated by floating islands. Sure, why not? Top. switch, stuff starts flying. Birds can fly through these walls. These orange ones are actually driving. And the rest of them are just in the pool. Chased by one of the actress lady. Well, let's have some generic horror movie action. Special effects. Fragment 8 of 12.
Central visitation is now at minimum power.
Ooh.
Waiting room access now viable.
I could do that. So I could continue on with finding the correct things. We've only got three, four? Yeah, four left. So, space station? Yeah, space station. I expect this one to be creepy as all hell, but that one. Really? Hey, look, I'm gonna jack on wheels. That. Where am I supposed to be going to? I kind of wish that there was some vague context to this thing. Because I literally have no clue where I'm supposed to go. Yes, this level was designed by a fool. Well, that's got a jumpy game, so I will jump again. Oh, please don't tell me this is just a climb to the top. You know, some of these quick levels go really, really cool, like that last one. Or the, you know, the pros. Or that one with the whale, and that's what it wants. And then you get one like this. Yeah, sure, here's some. Hopefully it is. With no real context. I get the feeling the developers kind of, you know, put the ball on this one. I always like the quick feet in the movie, so okay. The same, I'm supposed to be finding another jumpy beam again. If so, okay. The fog on this is so damn. What's this? Is it fog? Low visibility and everything's just covered with Tron lines. It don't help. Okay, so this is that bit I reassembled. Did I just... responsible for it and thought it was a good idea is a fool. Because I do this, put my cobble, I'll zap that, and that's the next one. into that screen thing. There we go. Okay, that's the solution for the next one. Okay, I hope these checkpoints. Okay, there's the next one. Unless I'm supposed to do that. Okay. All they're doing is making the walks for the walkways thinner. Seen a better application of artificial difficulty. Okay, yeah, you see, how the hell am I supposed to get to that one? There's no cogs anywhere near. Unless. Ooh, this might need more play powers. No? make sense from a certain perspective, given how cool it is, apparently, no longer on it. But... yep, no. No, intro! Also, it just turns out to not be the solution. Oh, yep. That'll be me. And then just... open hands. Now let's see, the space station memory ends with... what's her face actress name? Killing herself to save all the souls and everyone, you know, presumably one of those ads that was mentioned. Ooh, achievement, lost in space. Yeah. Invading the planet. Spaceships. Evil robot dude. Probably evil alien robot dude. Stop goes, you'll never win. Wait, that looks like, his eyes look like the crook beam. And she goes, kaboom! Because you know, she really broke the entire sexual appeal with the spaceship you're in. A really sensible thing to do. Okay, we didn't notice that last time.
Earth destruction in T-minus 20 seconds.
I can't stop the Earth being destroyed, but I think I can save humanity.
To a hard drive.
Computer, have we capacity for a mass soul extraction?
Upload connection stable. Capacity for 60 billion souls. Warning, probability of crew fatality 100%.
Damn! Couldn't you have lied, computer? At least at 99%. It's worth the sacrifice. I have the chance to save everyone.
Psychic link complete. Upload initiated. Upload complete. Akashic server at capacity.
I don't trust a computer that works in multiple directions at once like that. fit that? Yeah, okay. So we've got the church and the apartment. Well, I was going to say, room, and the apartment's going to be something in black. And the room and HQ. Okay. Well.
Hope you guys are enjoying this. If you are, please like and subscribe. I'm Rewind, and I'll see you next time. Bye.